Hi, I'm Judy.
And I'm Tom.
Welcome to A Day in the Life of Us here at St. James Plantation in the beautiful coastal town of Southport, North Carolina. Excitement. This is every day at St. James. It's the number one selling community in the coastal Carolinas.
So come on, let's go check it out.
The best way to see St. James is just to get out and go for a walk.
And there are more than 15 miles of walking and biking trails here.
And so much to see.
And this is Woodlands Park. It's a great place to come for a walk or a bike around the lake. It's also a great place to bring your grandchildren. Then there's the amphitheater, where you can enjoy all kinds of concerts, jazz, beach music.
And they have new Homesites for sale.
One of my favorite places at St. James is Waterway Park. There are gazebos, a pier for fishing and crabbing, the water.
And when the sun goes down, this is where everyone comes to walk their dog, have a glass of wine, or just relax.
It's not just the trails and this great southern weather that makes this a great place to live.
What do you say we show them the tennis?
Tennis shop, tennis pro, tennis tournaments, active tennis association, tennis lessons. If you love tennis, St. James is serving it up.
Taking to the cart now. St. James has four clubs and 4.5 championship courses. Quick math, that's 81 holes of golf. You ready to go? Okay, so a typical day for me. Coffee, crossword, of course a little golf. Hey, nicely done. Way to go.
Thank you, sir.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Terry lives here at Regency Lakes. Give me one word to describe golf here at St. James.
I'd have to say perfection. Yes.
You heard it here.
So that was the Nicholas Design Reserve course. But there's also the Founders Club course, the Members Club course, and the Players Club course. And golf is only part of the $100 million in completed amenities at St. James.
All spectacular golf courses, Judy. But I'm ready for the main course.
You ready to eat? Let's go.
We could eat at the Players Club Grill, the Members Club Bar and Grill. We could pack a picnic and go to Woodlands Park. But my choice is Tommy Thompson's at St. James Marina.
Here we are at the St. James Marina and Marketplace on the beautiful intracoastal waterway. From where I'm standing, the Atlantic Ocean is right over there. This marina is a safe harbor, and okay, Tom, pop quiz.
Okay.
How many wet slips?
155.
Dry stack storage.
Holds 320 boats.
And then, of course, there are the Marketplace shops, provisions,
and tiki bar.
Yes, and it's just an all-around great place to hang out. It's basically your ultimate home port.
And it's the ultimate place for?
A crab cake sandwich?
Shall we?
Yes.
Hey guys.
Hi Tom.
They just moved into one of the new Harbor Walk condos right around the corner. And as you can see, they can just walk here for coffee, lunch, anything.
And there's always something fun going on at St. James. Live music, dancing, get-togethers here at the marina. tonight, the marina will be the place to be.
Is it a date?
Great meal. Thanks for lunch.
But we still have a lot of ground to cover.
So let's go. Remember all those great clubs we told you about? Well, they've got a lot more than just world-class golf. Let's get that heart rate going.
Inner peace.
This place is amazing.
If there's something you like to do, chances are you'll be able to do it here at the clubs at St. James.
And did we mention that St. James is just a few minutes from the beach?
And nobody does the beach like St. James. Get in, we're cruising to St. James by the Sea. In exactly 11 minutes, we'll be walking on the beautiful, beautiful Oak Island Beach.
And with the new bridge, we'll get there even faster.
Whether it's getting together with your friends for a party at the beach club, or just having this rare south-facing beach all to yourself, if you live at St. James, this beach is for you.
St. James isn't just a neighborhood, it's an actual town. Incorporated in 1999. It has its own interdenominational chapel, a fire station, and it even has its own mayor.
Yep, it is a town, and the locals in this town love to have fun. Parades, parties, sports tournaments, gardening clubs, volunteering, card clubs. There's something for everyone. It's been a great day here at St. James Plantation.
And it's going to be a great night.
We still haven't shown you everything there is to see here, so come and visit us and see it for yourself.